Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, we show you how you could easily download and install the Microsoft .NET Framework, the version 4.8.1. To begin, connect to your internet, open your browser, and type www.microsoft.com. We want to have access to the official website of Microsoft. As a next step, click on the search bar. Type .NET Framework. And type 4.8.1 and hit enter. As a next step, you want to click on the first option, download.NET Framework 4.8.1 official downloads. You'll be redirected to another website from Windows, and here we'll have two options. Here, the runtime version, which do you want to run apps? The runtime includes everything you need to run existing apps programs built with the .NET framework. And here simply click on download.NET and you will be led to download it. If you are a developer and you need the developer pack, then you need to download and install the second version. So for the purpose of this tutorial, we're going to select just the first one. Just click and the download will automatically begin. Once done, click on the folder to open or the download file. Right click on the software and click Run as Administrator. Windows will ask you if you really want to allow the app to make changes to your device. You can go ahead and click Yes. The installation will begin, and it's like any software. It will just start and end, and then you will be requested to restart your computer so that the changes goes into effect. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.